So here's the mail. YouTube says your channel will only be monetized if you fulfill these two criteria. One is 4,000 hours of YouTube watch time and 1,000 subscriber within 12 months. When you open the YouTube analytics, in that if you filter out 365 days analysis and check your watch hours and check your subscriber count, it should be as follows. So YouTube analysis shows watch time in minutes. So 4,000 hours of watch time will be equal to 2,40,000 minutes of watch time, and 1k subscriber within 365 days. So this is for the new channels. What happened to the old channel? The old channel, they say, we'll give you 1 month of notice period, and within this 1 month of notice period you have to fulfill these two criterias to make sure that your monetization will still remain active. If you don't fulfill these criteria, YouTube will discontinue your monetization. So is my account affected here? Yes, of course my account is affected, because I have a subscriber count of like 570 and my YouTube watch time in hours comes up to like 2000 hours. So what I am thinking to do is, I'm actually not bothered about the monetization what is there in YouTube, because it's too low, and I just want to make quality contents or content which my viewers like to view or my subscriber want to see. I'm least bothered about these policies from YouTube. That being said, it also motivates the travel vloggers to make lengthy videos, because the more bigger your video will be, lengthy your video will be, you'll get more watch time. So thumbs up to all the travel vloggers like me. It's still favoring us. So yes, if you are a starting YouTuber, it might demotivate you because of the new YouTube policies, because getting 4,000 hours of watch time is in 12 months is a big task, to be honest. Only if you are a whiner or if you are doing some roast videos, you'll get that watch time. Motor vloggers will have hard time to monetize their videos, but still, don't get demotivated, guys. Do quality contents and it will succeed someday. Monetization is just a part of YouTube. Concentrate on your content, keep consistent, keep uploading videos, interact with your audience. This will make your channel grow, not YouTube money. So people who are in those border marks or who are in the urge of reaching those thresholds will think of buying subscribers or buying views. Please don't do that, because it might end up suspending your account, because YouTube algorithms are pretty neat now and they are very good at catching things of invalid clicks and fake subscribers. So don't buy things. Your content will speak, your consistency will speak. If you are a YouTuber who thinks about content and not about YouTube money, kudos, it doesn't gonna affect us. And if you think YouTube money is anything and you want to achieve that goal, don't do it by buying the subscribers. Do it by getting organic subscribers and organic views. That being said, thank you so much for watching my videos, guys. If you think anyone should know about this new YouTube policy, please share this video to them. And I'm sorry that I'm doing this video in the night, because morning I had shot this video, but unfortunately I forgot to turn on my mic, so all the video what I did went of no use, so I did it now. So keep supporting, guys. Watch my videos and hit that subscribe button. See you in the next one. 1, 2, come.